I always get asked, how do I always have, you know, healthy skin that doesn't have breakouts, and why I don't have bags under my eyes even though I'm always either at work or at school and barely get any sleep. So in today's video, I made a list of 8 habits that I basically live by that I personally feel is what helps me keep my skin beautiful and hopefully will help me keep me looking young in the long run. So the first thing and probably the most important one is that I don't smoke. And this one's a no-brainer. Smoking is just bad for your overall health. When you smoke, it activates enzymes that can start eating away at your skin's elasticity, thus making you look older faster. I also try to have a very healthy diet, and this is extremely important. I always hear guys or people just in general, women or men, saying, oh, I want to lose 10 pounds in a week. Not only is this not a healthy rate of weight loss, but abrupt changes in your eating pattern can drastically make you feel older by killing your energy levels. Instead, make sure you have a balanced, nutritious diet filled with nutrients that are gonna fill you not only with energy, make your skin look better, but if you are at a weight loss, don't shoot for anything over 1 to 2 pounds a week because this is a healthier rate of weight loss. Number 3, something that you hear me talk about all the time is taking proper care of my skin, and that's something that I really take pride in. Because crow's feet, wrinkles, and bags under their eyes are all signs of aging and stuff that most guys want to avoid. So a good way to fight back that or slow it down is to take proper care of your skin. So obviously a moisturizer to keep it nourished, a face wash to remove bacteria. And another thing that I really would recommend is a PMD tool or a microdermabrasion treatment periodically. I've been using the PMD tool for months now, and I can tell you it's one of the biggest factors that helps keep my skin in check and just blemish free. It keeps it, it just removes imperfections. This tool has been shown to remove small wrinkles, kind of reduce crow's feet, reduce bags under our eyes, and it does it by gently removing a small layer or a thin layer of your skin with a spinning crystal. So when it removes that, it activates cell regeneration and a healthier, more beautiful skin comes out. And that's why it removes blemishes. It kind of like erases away your blemishes. So that's why it's a great tool. So me personally, I would recommend you start doing microdermabrasion treatments, which you can go to the doctor and have them done professionally. They are a little pricey. I think they're like $300, but it's a good treatment to have. I personally would recommend you get the PMD tool instead. It's cheaper than one treatment, and you can do it whenever you want. That way you'll save yourself money in the long run. Number 4 is that I always try to get my 8 hours of sleep. And this is also a very important part in that as young people, we tend to forget or not think it's as important. But I can tell you from experience that it is. And it can quickly age you and just drain you physically and mentally. Currently, for example, right now, I'm swamped with school and work and I'm trying to pump out all these videos for you guys that I'm barely getting the sleep that I need now. And I can already see small bags forming under our eyes. There's days that I just feel mentally drained, that I feel physically drained. And that's all really just because I didn't sleep enough. And that's the power of sleep. You gotta keep in mind that when you sleep, this is when your body repairs and heals itself. So if you're not giving your body time to do that, your body's not gonna be performing at the level it should, and it's gonna deteriorate faster, making you look older. Number 5 is that I exercise and I work out, and this is a huge important factor in my life that has so many great benefits for us. So keep in mind that your body was not designed to be a couch potato, but instead to be active and to work. Because when you work out, you promote blood flow throughout your body, which increases collagen production, which is super beneficial for your skin, and it'll help it keep it resilient and looking youthful. So working out is a huge factor in your overall health. And in that same note, I also try and drink a lot of water. I actually set goals for myself daily to drink as much water as I can. If you're dehydrated, your skin is gonna be depleted and dry. Think of it as a raisin versus a grape. If you're fully hydrated, your skin's gonna be like a grape, nice and juicy. If you're dehydrated, your skin's gonna be all wrinkled up and shriveled like a raisin. And finally, here's the bonus round, and this is to take cold showers. Now this one's a bonus round because this is something that I personally don't do, I'll be honest with you guys. But while I was reading online one day, I actually found this tip and I found it very interesting. So if you know Pharrell Williams, he was born 1973, so he's around 43 years old. But this guy looks like he's in his 20s, to be honest. If you see him, his skin is resilient. And he claims that it's cold water. That's his trick. And He says that he got that tip from model Naomi Campbell. And according to her, she says that cold water tightens the skins and closes up the pores. And she says it gives you firmer and healthier skin in the long run. So I added this as a bonus one because I found it very interesting. And I would love to know if any of you have done it before and if it actually works. So that's it for me in this week's video, guys. Those are the habits that I have developed in my life that I feel really are beneficial to keeping me looking young and hopefully at my best. I'm gonna have the PMD tool linked down below with a discount code so you guys can check it out and get it at a discounted price. That's it for me in today's video. See you next time.